If the world starts moving tonight, would you be?